In the vast landscape of skin conditions, Pityriasis rosea stands out as a unique and often perplexing entity. This introductive video aims to shed light on the various facets of this skin ailment, from its elusive causes to practical home remedies. Whether you're grappling with a recent diagnosis or seeking preventative measures, let's embark on a journey through the nuances of Pityriasis rosea. By the way, welcome to our channel. Don't forget to thumb up and subscribe. Meaning of Pityriasis rosea. At first, let's break down the term Pityriasis rosea word by word. Pityriasis refers to a group of skin conditions characterized by the scaling or flaking of the skin. It often involves conditions where the skin sheds in fine, dry particles. Rosea, this term is derived from the Latin word roseus, meaning rose-colored. In the context of Pityriasis rosea, it suggests the distinctive pink or red hue of the skin rash associated with this particular skin condition. So, when combined, Pityriasis rosea essentially describes a skin condition marked by the presence of scaly or flaky skin, accompanied by a characteristic rose-colored rash. What is Pityriasis rosea? Pityriasis rosea is a benign, inflammatory skin condition characterized by distinctive rashes. Unraveling the mysteries of this condition begins with understanding its origin and who is most susceptible. Causes of Pityriasis rosea. The exact causes of Pityriasis rosea remain unclear. While associations with viral infections, particularly human herpes viruses like HHV6 and HHV7, are observed, a definitive cause has not been identified. Other factors, including immune responses, genetic predisposition, seasonal variations, hormonal influences, and stress, are considered potential contributors. However, Pityriasis rosea often occurs spontaneously, and comprehensive understanding of its precise origins is still a subject of ongoing research. In Uyghur medicine, the causes of Pityriasis rosea are attributed to an imbalance in the body's nature and blood, allowing external pathogenic factors like dampness, heat to invade the skin's nature. These pathogenic factors disrupt the body's natural harmony and contribute to the development of Pityriasis rosea. Treatment aims to address these imbalances and clear the pathogenic factors through herbal remedies, dietary adjustments, and external applications. Signs and symptoms of Pityriasis rosea. There are several signs and symptoms of Pityriasis rosea as follow. Herald patch. Pityriasis rosea often begins with a single, large, oval-shaped patch known as the herald patch. This initial lesion is distinct, with a pink or red center and a lighter, scaly border. Secondary eruptions. Following the appearance of the herald patch, smaller lesions emerge on the skin. The skin lesions may be itchy and can vary in color from pink to red. Itching and discomfort. Pityriasis rosea is often accompanied by itching, which can range from mild to moderate. The itching may intensify with warm showers or physical exertion. Flu-like symptoms. In some cases, individuals with Pityriasis rosea may experience mild flu-like symptoms such as fatigue, headache, and a low-grade fever. These symptoms are not universal, but can occur. Burning sensation. Some individuals may report a burning sensation or discomfort associated with the skin lesions. This can contribute to the overall discomfort experienced during an outbreak. Duration of symptoms. The signs and symptoms of Pityriasis rosea typically persist for several weeks to a couple of months before gradually resolving on their own. The condition is self-limiting, and medical intervention is often reserved for managing symptoms rather than curing the condition. Diagnosis of Pityriasis rosea. Healthcare pros diagnose Pityriasis rosea through a clinical exam, considering hallmark signs. Medical history aids understanding, while rare tools like Wood's lamp or biopsy may confirm. Differential diagnosis ensures accuracy, ruling out infections. Lab tests focus on viral triggers, and follow-ups monitor progress. Consult a professional if Pityriasis rosea is suspected for personalized care. Treatment options of pityriasis rosea. Topical steroids. Dermatologists may prescribe topical steroids to reduce inflammation and alleviate itching associated with pityriasis rosea. Antihistamines. Oral antihistamines can be recommended to relieve itching and improve overall comfort. UV light therapy. Controlled exposure to ultraviolet light, under medical supervision, may help in managing the symptoms of pityriasis rosea. Moisturizers. Applying moisturizers can help soothe dry skin and reduce discomfort caused by the rash. Antiviral medications. In some cases, antiviral medications may be prescribed if there is suspicion of a viral trigger. Emollients. Emollients, such as creams or ointments, can be used to keep the skin hydrated and minimize itching. Avoiding triggers. Identifying and avoiding potential triggers, such as certain skincare products or excessive sun exposure, may be part of the treatment strategy. Supportive care. Taking measures to manage stress and maintain overall skin health through a balanced diet and hydration can complement medical interventions. Natural home remedies for pityriasis rosea. Here are some home remedies that may provide relief for pityriasis rosea. Oatmeal baths. Soothe itching with oatmeal baths. Add colloidal oatmeal to lukewarm water, soak for 15 to 20 minutes, and gently pat dry. Aloe vera. Apply pure aloe vera gel to affected areas for its cooling effect, reducing redness and discomfort. Calamine lotion soothe. Relieve itching and provide a protective barrier with calamine lotion. Reapply as needed. Coconut oil massage. Massage virgin coconut oil onto affected skin to soothe dryness and reduce irritation. Herbal teas infusion. Brew chamomile or calendula tea, cool, and apply with a clean cloth for their anti-inflammatory properties. Vitamin D exposure. Spend short periods in the sun for natural vitamin D. Be cautious not to overexpose, and consult with a healthcare professional for personalized advice. Remember to patch test before using any remedy, and if symptoms persist, seek medical advice for proper evaluation and guidance. Frequently asked questions about pityriasis rosea. Can pityriasis rosea be completely cured? Pityriasis rosea typically resolves on its own, but medical interventions can expedite the healing process. Are there any long-term complications associated with pityriasis rosea? In the majority of cases, pityriasis rosea does not lead to long-term complications or scarring. What role does stress play in the recurrence of pityriasis rosea? Stress can exacerbate symptoms and potentially trigger recurrences, emphasizing the importance of stress management. Can I engage in regular physical activities while dealing with pityriasis rosea? Engaging in low-impact activities is generally safe, but it's advisable to consult with a healthcare professional for personalized advice. How can I support someone diagnosed with pityriasis rosea emotionally? Offering understanding, empathy, and encouragement can significantly contribute to the emotional well-being of someone dealing with pityriasis rosea. Thanks for watching. Take care and stay safe.